For years, scientists have searched for the missing link which would prove sea life was able to evolve and produce creatures that could walk and survive on land. In the early 1900s, the missing link was thought to be found in the fossil of a fish called the coelacanth. Some scientists believed that the fins on the fish were evolving into feet. The fossils dated back roughly 65 million years to the Cretaceous period. Later, however, in 1938, a museum curator found the exact same type of fish among the catch of a local fisherman who caught it off the east coast of South Africa. We're talking about a live fish now, not a fossil. Though this species is rare to find, it's interesting to note that 65 million years later, it's still swimming around with the same fins its ancestors had. The fish hasn't evolved at all, which indicates it's not the missing link. It's still the same today as when God first created it.